trap coming at you, that you know that some of us have excess baggage that's holding us down from achieving our goals. The baggage of past memories, baggage of negative feedback we had in our lives, baggage of people who constantly talk us down, negative thoughts, anything that weighs us down. You see, when a runner runs, he or she wears best clothing for speed. And we're running this race called life. So we must dress appropriately for this race. We must drop everything and anything that will stop us from getting where we're going. It may feel good, it may taste good, it may look good, but if it's harming us, we need to let it go. See, for us to win this race called life, we must let some things go. When a high arrow balloon is first on the ground, it has sandbags to keep it on the ground. But for that balloon to rise up, they cut the sandbags off. Then they hit a flame. And the gas begins to heat up, and the balloon starts to rise. So for us to rise to the point in our lives where we reach the point where we need to be, we have to cut the sandbags of doubt, sandbags of negative thoughts, the sandbags of anything that's holding us down with my lives. The question is, are we going to cut them bags off? That dead weight off of us? Or will we keep it on us? Will we allow our dreams die? long you see is death and destruction, don't give up. Because you will win in the end. You will win in the end. It may take 5 years.